Bernabe Teytey Teodoro was in shock when Barangay Ginebra head coach Tim Cohn called his name. Teytey, said the multi-titled basketball coach. Teodoro, who was at the far end of the Barangay Ginebra bench, thought he was dreaming. Cohn repeated his name and that snapped the 5'8 guard into motion. Ipapasok Eko. Ipapasok Eko, thought Teodoro. It wasn't simply a token entry with a few minutes. He went back in later on. In his PBA debut, Teodoro scored 4 points on 50% shooting to help his team for a 90-79 win over Talk and Text. He tallied 6 points, 3 assists, and 1 rebound in his second game, a 99-91 loss to San Miguel Beer. They aren't stats that set Philippine professional basketball on fire, or even close to his numbers, while wearing Jose Rizal University's jersey in the NCAA, but to Cohn, it is a good start as Teodoro is contributing in limited minutes. In Teytey, we have another player who is similar to our other guards, Latunorio, Sol Mercado, and Scotty Thompson, pointed out Cohn. They aren't pure point guards, and they can slide to the two, but they can do their share in quarterback. He has a deceptive physique, where he can take contact and finish. He has excellent court vision and can hit the big shot. Our guards have different builds, but all have similar games. And that, to my mind, helps our team, because the style of play will continue when one comes off the floor. Cohn added. Teodoro, drafted in the third round of the last PBA draft, never thought he'd go to his boyhood team, Ginebra. Team Namanang Ginebra, revealed Teytey. Tate ko, capited ko. Kayanung na draft ako, hindi kami makapanawala lahat. Nung opening NG season sa Philippine Arena, hindi pa rin ako makapanawala. Natatakot ako na majulas sa court sa kaba. Going to a practice session, or even a game in these past 2 months has been a dream for this youngster who, although born in Lucena, Quezon, grew up in San Juan, Metro Manila. In Manila, he played for Our Lady of Fatima in high school, then went to nearby JRU, where he played an insane brand of basketball as he hit big shot after big shot. Kaya rin naman nakapagpakita ako ng ganyan ay nabigyan tayo ng kumpiyansa at tiwala ni Coach Virgil Menezes, said Teodoro of his time with JRU in the NCAA. Tapos dito sa Ginebra, talagang tinutulungan at tinuturuan ka ng coach na tulad ni Tim Cohn at Olsen Rosella. Lalo ka magkakakumpiyansa. He added. Teytey quickly picked up what we are trying to do on the floor, said Cohn of his rookie's adjustment to his famed triangle offense. I was surprised that he adjusted well and understands it. And that has helped him get his minutes aside from his being coachable. I think that he will grow into his role and in the league, summed up Cohn of his young ward. If he wants to learn and grow, then he will be a very good player in this league. Basta, gaga win ko yung best ko sa opportunity na binigay sa akin, said Teodoro of his playing for the country's most popular ball club. Dream come true ito,